Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sam. Today I'll be doing some more Minecraft mod reviews, or a Minecraft mod review. Jesus, wow, that was a failure. Okay, anyways, so today we're doing the Pandora's Box mod, which is interesting because I've actually seen this mod before, but I didn't really watch the entire video and it was a long time ago, so this mod really got updated. And yeah, I really wanted to check it out since Forge got updated to Minecraft 1.7.2, which is a pretty big deal. Not 1.7.4, so sadly my Amplified Survival series cannot go modded yet. So whatever. But for now, we're just gonna keep doing mod reviews. Today, Pandora's Box mod. So what does the Pandora's Box mod do? It adds one little block that's hidden in the bottom of miscellaneous section, Pandora's Box. Now you can find these in dungeons. I didn't go and find one because that would take forever, but it says that you can, so I'm sure you can. All right, let's put one down. And as you can see, it does random effects. For instance, summons a whole lot of cave spiders. Now, this isn't one of the most devastating effects. I haven't actually tested this thing out yet, but I know that it can do crazy things, so let's keep doing it. All right, so cave spiders, pretty decent. What is this? What's it doing? Nothing? That seemed kind of lame. All right, next. Oh, whoa. Oh, wow, what? That was crazy. Does it just reload the entire... Oh, that's cool. I've never seen any mod do that. It just completely reloaded the chunks around me. That's interesting. That's an interesting choice by the mod creator. All right, next. Oh. I have no idea. Whoa. Whoa, shit. What the... What? What? Okay. What is this? This is insane. How far did it go? Well, it's going to make this into... Oh, did it... How far does this thing go? Oh, okay, just this far. So about 100 blocks. That's insane. And gas and everything. Wow. What a mess. I made a real mess of just the entire area. Look at that. That's really, really cool. Oh, it changes all the water for lava. That's actually sick. Dude, this mod's pretty cool. And all the seeds are just there. Awesome. All right, that's really cool. I like that. All right, next. Let's see what another one does. Oh. Whole lot of arrows. Okay, that would hurt if you were in survival. Next. Snow and snow golems. Interesting. Next. What is this? What's going on? Oh, some of them just don't do anything, I think. What about this? Oh, nothing. Okay. Oh, what's this? This is quartz. Okay. So it just makes a whole lot of blocks of quartz. Interesting. Next. Oh. What is going on here? Underwater? In an underwater sphere? Oh man, that would kill you. That would just instantly kill you. Wow, that's mean. Alright, what else? Oh. Okay, is this another nether one? Is this gonna do the nether one again? I have no idea. Oh, the game's lagging, that's for sure. Look at these guys. Oh. Oh. I don't know, guys. I don't know what this is gonna be. I think the game... Oh. Oh, shit. Oh shit, look at this! Oh, that's sick! Yo, I want this! I want a biome like this, where it's just floating. Look at this! Yo, that's awesome! Look at that! Look, it just spawns a lot of floating trees! Yo, this box is insane! It can do awesome stuff! Like, who wouldn't want to live in this? Just like a bunched up trees. Bunch of trees, like live in like a tree village here. That would be so cool! Wow! This mod is really cool. I'm gonna say that now. It's an awesome mod. All right, what does this do? Oh, I don't know. It seems like it's gonna be a lag effect. Oh, fish throws up fish. Okay, this gives you a nice little sphere. That's cool. What is this over here? Mushroom gives you one of every mob. Oh, that's cool. All right, what else? What else do we have here? Snow again. And oh, what is this? Does this spawn? I don't even know what that did. Did it make all this grass here? I don't know. Alright, next. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go again. Oh, just made grass. Okay, so that just did the opposite of the snow effect and just made grass. Interesting, okay. Next, the arrows again. I think we've gone through all the effects, basically, pretty much. Let's just do a few more here just to see, just to finish all the mod review. Anything? No? Alright. Oh shit, we haven't seen this one yet. This would suck. You do this right beside your house, just blows a whole lot of stuff up. Nice. Interesting, okay. And this spawns all the mobs. What does this do? Snow. Oh, it freezes the water too. This is still blowing up. What about this? This does just an instant explosion of lapis. Look at all the lapis. That's insane. With the new enchanting system, you'd never run out of enchants. All right, next. Gives you an enchanted piece of armor. What is this? Fire protection 4 and breaking 3 thorns too. That's really good. And let's do 3 more. 1, creepers, okay. 2, more TNT. And 3, got rid of my Pandora's box. Gotta wait for this thing to explode. Oh, shit. It blows up in glowstone. Nice. Wow, this thing can be really good. And finally, dirt. Kind of random. All right, cool. So if you want to see any more of these effects, you can check out the link in the description to the mod. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this quick short mod review. I've been doing these nice little short mod reviews because I find the really long ones to just be kind of, they just stretch out. And this little short mod is awesome. Like, look at this. Look at this biome that I made. Lapis lazuli for floating forest. Awesome, I love it. All right, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. As always, leave a like and subscribe, that much appreciated. 5+ likes would be awesome. And yeah. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.
want.